system for an Amber Alert. Be on the lookout for an abducted child from Erie County, last seen at the intersection of Central Avenue and Monroe Street in the city of Sandusky at 4:48 p.m. on March 16th. The suspect is believed to be driving a 2015 white Hyundai Sonata with license plate IWUM23, Florida, repeating license plate IWUM23 from the state of Florida. The child's name is DeQuai Hemchek. He's a 4-year-old black male, 3 feet tall, weighs 35 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. The child was last seen wearing blue Nike sweatpants and a gray t-shirt with an emoji on the front.